Hey guys, welcome back to Pokemon Heart Gold. In this part, we will be taking on Erica. Eckertique, City's Gym Leader. Yeah, it's great. Celadon, City's Gym Leader, and there's this old man. Haha! This gym is great, it's full of strong trainers. They changed that from the originals, because in the originals, there was a pervy old man that was literally like this, peeking into the windows. And it's like, this gym is great, it's full of women. I was going to make a Master Roshi joke, but they changed the text in this game, so unfortunately for me, I cannot. And this is interesting. It's like a little weird maze thing. Okay, I'm going to take off the running shoes for this, because it'd be kind of irritating. And really? Are you kidding me right now? Do I have to go to the left? I hated this gym, because... There we go. Who is second in my party? Devo? I don't want to use Devo. I'm just gonna use Beyblade. No. Yeah, I'm gonna use Beyblade. My bad. Okay, so we got these trainers. I don't even know if I was supposed to go this way. Probably not. But we protect Erica. We're going to protect Erica. Yes, I'm sure. Preteens are going to protect the gym leader. That sounds very likely. Victory Bell and Vileplume. Jesus Christ, why do they have like such strong Pokemon? Pretty good, I'll give you that much. Use Fly on Vileplume, and I am going to use Triple Kick on Victory Bell. Because reasons. I can't hear anything, so I don't know if it's like not very effective. It kind of seems that way, but yeah, it's not very effective. I think that's because they're part poison type. Poison isn't that great against fighting, but I can still. Oh god, it used Attract on me. That's gross. Beyblade, how dare you? You better get off this freaking. Don't miss. Don't. Oh no, it's my buff. It's my buff. You kidding me? It's not even like the same. Species. Pretty gross, Beyblade. Well, Vileplume's done. So, hopefully that'll get rid of the infatuation, shouldn't it? I mean, the Pokemon's gone. Freaking, why am I not speeding this up? So now notice that. So let's Air Slash, and use Triple Kick again, and goodbye Victor Bell. Alright. Lost can win, yep. Great. Can I go through here? Please tell me I can go. I can't go. I just went the wrong way. Ugh. Joking me? Oh, wow. Well, there we go. Great. I hated, like, the 3D aspect of this because I didn't think it was very good. That's my opinion, though. This seems to be the right way. Yeah, it is. I don't think I needed to battle her. Whoops. How can I get you to understand my hobby, which is talking in a deep voice? What? That's so random. Okay. Whatever you want to do. It's Air Slash to Paris, and then it'll be fine. Parasect. Just mess around. Air Slash again, and I still won't hit KO'd that thing. Carnivine! Holy crap, we are getting into some new-ass Pokemon over here. Still defeated. Oh, okay. Well, she's kind of interesting, so I'm going to want to talk to her again. The kindness of a woman and the strength of a man. I want to be a trainer with both those qualities. That is fantastic, lady. Okay, so... Then... This way, and then... Down. Okay, there we go. Alright, well I guess this wasn't that hard, but I just really don't like the 3D aspect of this, because I feel like, maybe it's just me, but it always just feels slightly off. I always go like one step too far, or just one step too little, and I can never stop in the exact place that you're supposed to get through it. But here's Erica. Hello, lovely weather, isn't it? It's so pleasant. I'm afraid I might doze off. My name is Erica. I'm the leader of Celadon Gym. Oh? You're from Johto, you say? How nice. Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't realize that you wished to challenge me. I know. I have been training myself on not only flower arrangement, but also Pokemon battle. I shall not lose. Alright. Here she is, Erica, the fourth gym leader. But it's our third gym leader. Alright. Jumpluff. Okay, I think this thing can sometimes be a royal pain. But, okay, Leech Seed, that's great. I think even when the Pokemon dies, the seeds don't go away. It just saps HP for the next Pokemon. So that's kind of irritating, but we of course are going to do one hit. Plus got the Leech Seed, so maybe, hopefully, she won't heal because of the Leech Seed, and maybe I'll be able to kill her. Good, she didn't heal. But now they're using Sunny Day. They're using Sunny Day because they want to use Solar Beam in one turn. But Solar Beam is not very effective against Hooters. But I don't really know if Hooters' defense is that great because I can't remember. Sunlight's still strong. I actually might switch just... Yeah, No, I'm not gonna switch. Magmar doesn't need the experience. And I think Sunny Day allows them to regain more health with Synthesis as well, so that kind of sucks. But it'll be fine. Hopefully, Hooters can take care of this fairly easily. Let's see, Tangela. Okay, Tangela went out one hit. I thought Tangela was gonna be more difficult than Jumpluff for some reason. I have no idea why. But Hooters grew a level. Awesome, okay. Then Sunlight's still strong. Kinda worries me because. Okay, Victory Bell, not for Switch. Because the whole Synthesis thing. I don't even know if. Her Pokemon no Synthesis or not. And it's gonna use Leaf Storm, which is the most powerful freaking move, but that sharply cuts its special attack, I think. And it didn't even do that much, so. Yep, there goes the special attack. So that sucks for it, so now it's gonna be doing, like, basically nothing to me. Which is good for me, but. Wow, critical hit, very nice. I was gonna say, I don't think I can take that in one hit, because it's level 56. And. Alright. Sunlight is strong. Let's see. Blossom. Okay. This is her last Pokemon. I don't think Blossom is that much of a challenge. Don't go easy on me. Give me everything you've got. Okay. I would honestly be more concerned about Jumpluff or Victory Bell. But I think Blossom is not that great. I guess. Why would you miss? We were supposed to end it there. God. Jerkbag. Okay. Forgot about the Leech Seed, but hopefully Air Slash can take- Okay, Solar Beam, I think she might actually kill me because the Leech Seed and, like, the other Pokemon just- No, wow, she didn't kill me there. Leech Seed might, though, if this Air Slash does not one-hit KO this Blossom. Which it didn't, so... And plus it had a berry- Are you kidding me? You gotta be kidding me. Sunlight faded. I think this Leech Seed will do me in. Yep, Leech Seed did me in. Okay. That's nice. Thanks, Blossom. You're a jerk. So, now you get to be punished by Gingersnap because I'm not dealing with your crap anymore. This is not a game, damn it. Even though it actually is a game, but. I'm gonna flamethrower this up and take down this Blossom. Alright, and that is Erica, guys. She's not hard at all, really. Kind of concerned. Well, I'm not really concerned about Brock. Looks like I underestimated you. Yeah, you did. I think Brock is fairly strong because you can't battle him first, so I think he might be stronger than these guys, but, Okay, oh, I concede defeat. You are remarkably strong. I shall give you the Rainbow Badge. Fantastic. There's our third gym badge from the Kanto region. I said Kanto instead of Kanto. Great. That was a delightful match. I felt inspired. Please, I wish you to have this TM19 as a special token. It's probably, yep, Giga Drain. It's a wonderful move that drains half the damage it inflicts to heal your Pokemon. It is indeed a horrifying move. And we've got TM19. I might teach Giga Drain to Devo. Not sure. Losing leaves a bitter aftertaste, but knowing that there are strong trainers spurs me to do better. That's fantastic, Erica. I am glad. I'm going to turn my running shoes back on. And let's navigate our way out of this freaking hellish maze. Let's see. Okay, one too many. Okay, nah. Where'd you go? Thanks. Then this way. This isn't actually that hard. I was just being dumb about it. Yep, there we go. Okay. So, hope you guys enjoyed watching. In the next part, we will go to Fuchsia City and take on Koga, the Ninja Master. Or actually, it's not Koga. I completely spaced out. It is Jeanette, I think, and it's Koga's daughter or something. But, yes, in the next part, we will go take on the fifth gym badge, which is our fourth. But yeah, you guys already knew that, and I just keep repeating myself. So, hope you guys enjoyed, and I will see you guys later. Bye!